Hey, what's up guys, Hazet here back with another video on the channel, and in today's video, I will be doing an Android emulator speed test. So, in my previous video, I was told you guys that Bluestacks is the best Android emulator. And that video went really good. I get over 80k views from that video. And on that video, a lot of you guys agreed with the list. And as some of you guys didn't. So the most of the negative comments were saying that Memu or Nox is better than Bluestacks. But most of them were talking about Memu. So that makes me come up with this video. So, in this video, I will be testing that, is Memu really better than Bluestacks with proof. So the way this test will be going on is, I will test both programs' launch speed. That's mean if you open the emulator how long it will take the emulator to fully launch. Next, I will be opening different games and some apps in both emulators. And we'll see which one open those games and apps faster. And at the last, I will also be testing both programs' benchmarks, so that's how you can know which emulator is better in multitasking and 3D gaming performance. So guys, make sure to watch the full video if you really want to know which one is better. Alright, so let's get into the video. Alright guys, so at the first, we are gonna be checking the launch speed of both emulators. But before, let me clear that, at the left side we have Bluestacks, and at the right side we have Memu. And also the whole test you are going to watch will be in 2x speed. Because I don't want to waste your time. But for letting you know about the time, there will be a timer in the right hand side which will also run in 2x speed. So let's begin the test. Alright, so as you guys seen that, Bluestacks takes 49 seconds to launch and Memu takes 53. Not a huge difference, but still it's a win for Bluestacks. And maybe those both emulators launch time was a little bit too much for you. But with a PC specs like this, it's pretty good. Alright, so when we are done with the launch speed of the programs, let's run some games and apps and see what happened. But before, the games and apps we are testing are Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, Hungry Shark Evolution, Mini Militia, Traffic Rider, Smash Hit, Subway Surfers, Hill Climb Racing 2, Facebook, Google Chrome, Instagram, Twitch, and YouTube. So let's begin the test and see which perform better. Alright, so as you guys seen that, Bluestacks takes only 2 minutes and 43 seconds to launch all of those apps. And on the other hand, Memu takes 4 minutes and 15 seconds. Even on that, did you guys notice that I didn't run all 13 games and apps on Memu? No, I didn't, because Facebook app wasn't able to run on Memu. It was crashing all the time I tried to launch Facebook. But for the calculation, Memu takes around 35 seconds to launch each of the apps on this test. So if we would run any other apps by the replacement of Facebook, it would take 35 seconds more on average. And with the 35 more second, Memu would take 4 minutes and 50 seconds to launch all of those apps and games. So is a really big disappointment for Memu, because Bluestacks was more than 1.5% faster than Memu. Now after seeing all of those, if you have any doubt in your mind that maybe Memu is better at multitasking or gaming performance, then you are 100% wrong, because I have also tested the benchmark of both emulators. On AnTuTu benchmark, Bluestacks get 103,153. And on the other side, Memu get only 84,401. I was also thought about testing Greenbench 4, but just like Facebook, Memu also doesn't support it. I don't know why they are doing this, maybe they are trying to hide the performance issue. But I am not 100% sure. Even at the beginning of the video, I knew Bluestacks is better than Memu. But when I was trying to record the video for Memu, it was freezing and lagging all the time, and I need to restart it again and again. I was never expect Memu to perform this bad. So it's a massive disappointment for Memu. And also, some people thought that maybe Nox is better than Bluestacks. But no, that's also not right. Because Nox run in KitKat, and most of the new games don't run in KitKat. But Bluestacks run in Android Nougat and it supports all the games, and it's really well optimized. So it's a kind of proof that Bluestacks is the best Android emulator. I can recommend it to anyone to use. It doesn't matter if you have a bad or a good computer. Bluestacks always perform the best. So guys, if you do want to download Bluestacks, there will be a download link in the description. So just go ahead and download it and enjoy whatever game you like. Alright guys, so that's it for today's video. I hope you find this video helpful. If it was, don't forget to leave a like on the video, because it takes me a lot of time and hard work to make this video. So your one like would be so much appreciated to me. And also subscribe if you are new to the channel. And as always, thanks for watching. My name is Hazet, and I am out. Peace.